I just can't tell you in words. It was such a great shock to everybody and to Memphis especially. He's a boy just like I was raised for, but he made it and he was good to everybody.
All I feel is just hurt. I hurt all over.
Well, to me, he was the greatest. He was the birth of rock and roll. He's been the greatest through the 50s and 60s, on through the 70s. And he'll live on forever. Even though he's passed on, the memory is still here. He'll be with us for always.
Ha ha ha.